God, I know it's been a rough few thousand years, but you've still got a lot of fans down there.
Do you know how long it's been since someone sacrificed a ram to me?
I thought that grossed you out.
You know, it did, but at the same time, there was something nice about it.
So what's your job, Craig?
I'm not surprised.
Seems like there's a lot of problems down on Earth.
Ice caps are melting at a historic rate. Scientists really cannot
move
there.
Hoochie mama.
I am transferring you to the Department of Answered Prayers. I'm Eliza.
I'm Craig.
Welcome to Answered Prayers. You have arrived just in time.
2 billion prayers received.
We have to answer all those prayers.
I generally try and shoot for four a day. Although, now that I've got you, a teammate, there's no telling what we can do. I'm thinking 5, 6, maybe as many as 6. Anyway, big day ahead of us. Here's to the team.
Cheers.
Oh!
Please, God, we need your help. Earth is in big trouble. It is a mess.
We need a miracle.
There's got to be something we can do.
We have something bigger to discuss. My next thing.
Is it a new planet?
This here is a restaurant.
What? Let me ask you.
The game begins.
Let's do this.
Sorry, did you just put those glasses on just so you could take them off?
Who wants to help me save this planet?
I got a feeling a lot of things are gonna change around here.
So I've decided to blow up Earth.